I'm going to run audio from my mixer into my camera. In order to do this, you have to have a mic input or an audio input. Otherwise, your camera just can't do it. In order to do this, I've got this cable adapter, and this is the TRS quarter inch stereo balanced, and this is a TRS 3.5 balanced stereo that's going to go into my camera, into my mixer. So I've got my outputs for my mixer. This is a headphone output. All of these are headphone outputs. This is the master. So I'm going to connect it to the master output there, and I'm going to connect it to my camera input right there. Let me turn this on. I've got a microphone right here. Test, test. Okay, the microphone is on. I'll open up my camera. I've got audio settings that show up in the camera. Make sure your camera is off when you plug it in. Okay, now we'll turn the camera on. Here's my microphone. Okay, I've got it set so that the mic shows there. And we have the audio going through my mixer into my camera. You will have to adjust the input volume to your camera, and it's kind of hard to do if you don't have that camera meter. You can also get an adapter for a GoPro, and you can use the GoPro. That works well, but again, you don't have the meter showing you what your levels are. So there are a couple different options for getting audio into a camera. For your particular camera, remember, if you don't have an audio input or a USB-C, you're not going to be able to run your mixer into it or any other kind of audio. So take care. Have a great day, and I hope this helps you out. I will see you next week.